محمد رسول الله لا إله إلا الله علي ولي الله.
بعد هاي بيت الله جابوا هنا بطيارتكم الملاقين العراقيين.
So this brother is trying to accuse the Shia of replicating the Kaaba inside of Karbala. So no one is trying to replicate the Kaaba. This Kaaba was only put in place as decoration for the birth of Imam Ali alayhi salam, because as we know, he was born inside of the Kaaba. If you're accusing the Shias of doing it, are you also going to have the same opinions when Sunnis do it in Egypt? Here, take a look and give me your opinions in the comments.